Castle just rides right up.
Have a look,
doing a good job of trying to get that stick on puck, and it's such an unfortunate break for Werenski as it
looks
just
like
rides
ass,
up
I think.
Shaft of the stick. Flips him in the face, and then eventually some.
Oh, he's fucked up, dude. That shit definitely broke his eye socket. Oh, the blood is just pouring. That shit is just pouring from his face, dude. I'll send you the link to this shit once I get it posted. Yeah. Here, we're going to go back real quick and show y'all what happened. Watch this puck just slide right up the stick. This shit's gross.
Ball for the Blue Jackets, Zach Werenski ends up taking this puck. Watch the stick right up his stick right here. As Kessel fires this, it goes up his stick, catches him right in the cheekbone.
I'll show it one more time.
Ball for the Blue Jackets, Zach Werenski ends up taking this puck. Watch the stick right up his stick right here. As Kessel fires this, it goes up his stick. Catches him right in the cheekbone. And he's down and out. And because he's down and out, it's basically a 5-on-4. And the Penguins go to work at that point, take advantage of the fact that the Blue Jackets are shorthanded. Falcon with a tremendous feed over to Brian Russ. Not sure if it gets all the way over to Russ. Goes right there on side.
Oh, man.
By pushing side stick. Putting it through the legs of Sergei Bobrovsky.
Columbus scored on themselves.
I gotta be honest, it'll be interesting to see who gets that goal. Wait for the official score.
No, that's 3-3.
We'll have his second point on the game to be sure. The game is tied. Nick Foligno came across, the captain of the Blue Jackets, wanted to know why play hadn't been halted. And now Scott Hartnell will continue the discussion.
Hey, yeah, they come on so damn late though, dude. Just rides up that shaft of the stick. Oh, boy. Watch the blood just pour out. Look at it. Damn. Look at it.
The blood was leaking badly.
He said, I think I need stitches, Ma.